Thank you. Good morning. Oh, this is really exciting to be up here. Jens and I were just back in the green room. Said, you know, back in 1979 when we started out being street musicians in Zurich, Switzerland, we never thought we would ever to get to America, and we never thought we'd ever get to California. And here we are at the NAMM show. This for us is just a huge dream come true. I tell you that much. We make our home in North Carolina in the mountains, and we were lucky enough to become good friends with Doc Watson. And one of the things that we learned from Doc is that sometimes you just take one of those songs that were favorites when you were a teenager and just do those, and people might like that, just good. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a little tune that was from when I was in fourth grade. The longest 7 years of my life. I got my first car in fourth grade.
Come on now.
First divorce.
Yeah. First bankruptcy. I bought a Martin I couldn't afford. And as you might hear from my accent, I'm not really local. Try my best.
You remember me when the west wind moves among the fields of barley. We can tell the sun in his jealous sky that we walked in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while among the fields of barley. In his arms she fell and her hair came down, and they walked in fields of gold. Stay a while among the fields of barley. We forget the sun in his jealous sky when we walked in fields of gold. Watch the west wind move like a lover's soul among the fields of barley. Watch her body rise when you kiss her mouth when you lay in fields of gold. I never made promises lightly. I know that there was some that were broken. Yet I know in days still left we will walk in fields of gold. Yes, we walk in fields of gold. Have passed since those summer days among the fields of barley. Watch the children play when the sun goes down among the fields of gold. You remember me when the west wind moves among the fields. of barley. We can tell the sun in his jealous sky that we walked in fields of gold. Yes, we walked in fields of gold. Yes, we walked in fields of gold. Lightly. I know that there was some that were broken, but I know when they still left, we will walk in fields of gold. Yes, we walk in fields of gold. Yes, we walk in fields of gold.
I think we do have time for just about one more. We gotta do a little little tune my brother wrote. The third part of the Appalachian Concerto. The beginning was that we did today was the first part. So we're gonna frame this like that. I wanna thank you all. That was wonderful playing for you. I always thought it was fitting that the NAMM show is right next to Disneyland. For us musicians, this is the true Disneyland. And it's also the best zoo in the world. Yeah, I always think it's amazing, you know, that we're playing at the Deering booth, and then we had a bunch of people standing around, and there comes a group of goths. And their leader just looks at us, and then he turns around and he goes, "Shh!" And they tiptoed past the Kroger brothers. And that only happens at NAMM.
Thank you all so much. We love you. Take care. Bye-bye. Have a great NAMM.
This is a little piece that Jens wrote for me. About immigration and coming to this country, and this piece is called A New Country.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Because we're immigrants.
Yes. so much.
My pleasure, everybody.